to another episode of Imperium Galactic Survival. This is your host, Zila, and we are here today playing the Epsilon Rho scenario in Alpha 8. So last episode, you saw me flying around, looting some POIs, and yeah, I got a lot of stuff. So, wow. Here, I'll show you. So these as you can see, it's ridiculous. Okay, this is the first cargo box. And just, yeah, I got a lot of stuff. Lots of grow plots and stuff. So, right on. We got enough for a base or a CV to get started on anyway, for sure. We don't have any thrusters or anything. But also, oh yeah, there's another cargo box full. Lots of boosters. We got some good stuff. Large constructors, advanced constructors, just tons and tons of repair bays, repair stations, lots of fuel. We also have an EVA boost that we looted, and heavy armor somewhere, lots of medium armor. We got heavy armor somewhere, but I'm not wearing it right now, I'm just wearing my medium. Okay, so let's put this stuff into the mobile constructor. So this is all stuff we've just gathered on planet now. I've got tons of ore, pretty much, I mean, almost 1,000 ingots of, oh yeah, there's a whole stack there. I'm like, huh. So I've got lots. I don't have very much pentaxin. So I think that's the next thing we need to do. We've got a bunch of oxygen and a whole, we can make another 100, so. Yeah, we've got lots of fuel. You know what? I think we need to go to space. Let's go to space. So this is the planet that I've uncovered so far. Lots of deposits. Just this is an awesome planet to set up a forge on. Maybe I'll come back to it and do that. But right now, I mean, it's all basic stuff except for the cobalt. But I did find some more promethium. There appears to be a, where is it? It's somewhere, old base, right there, a medium one. That could be quite large. So we might come back for that. But you know what? I think we're just going to go to space. Oops, let's turn our, turn our engines on and get going. So, hopefully we can find some pentaxin right away. That's what I'm really hoping for. Because I don't think I have enough to warp, and it's just going to be a pain in the ass trying to find more. I think it's down on the bottom of the ocean, and I don't feel like swimming everywhere. Okay, so, it's one of these. Okay, so let's level off. And are we at the equator? Pretty good. Yeah. Okay, so that's not bad. Now I want to go. I want to go out about. It's usually around 4,000 to 6,000. Meters out from the planet. Now Alpha 8, it's been a little bit different. Gotta keep our eyes posted. Look for asteroids that pop in. Anything that just pops into view is gonna be a resource asteroid. Okay, get the sun out of our face. Come on. Okay, so this is quite boring. I'm gonna fly around and try and find this, and when I find something, I will let you guys know. We have something in front of us. Not sure if it's it's Pentaxid. I was just gonna say, I'm not sure if it's Promethium or Pentaxid, but sweet. Okay, that took forever to find. Holy crap. I haven't even found any other resource asteroids, but wow, hey, this looks promising, eh? This looks huge. Oh man, this is a lot by the look of it. Yeah. Awesome. Okay. So, let's level off. And now, what I should do before getting too crazy here is I should put my EVA boost on. Yeah. Even though I'm going to put my jetpack on, and then even though if I, let's make sure I'm level. Yep. If I level off and jump out, you can see I'm still inside my SV and protected. And I just spawned my drone, no problem. And so I wouldn't even need my EVA boost with this design. I'm protected by the environment, and that's. Make sure someone doesn't shoot me. Speaking of, let's tab in, tab out. Okay. So, let's see how much of this Pentaxid we can get. This is fantastic. Nice. Oh, yeah. It's this T2 drill that I made at the one of the Civi POIs. One of them with an advanced constructor. Before I popped it, I made these T2 drills, some charges. I also, at the trading station, I went and cashed in a bunch of gold that I had from salvaging alien crew and got gold for them. And then I bought a bunch of drill charges and some plastic. So yeah, we've got lots of, 21, level 21. Got lots and lots of drill charges for the P2 drill and lots of plastic, but we don't even have any constructors up and running really besides our mobile ones. So that we're gonna have to rectify pretty quick. I think either getting a CV or a base up and running is gonna have to be a paramount decision here. Wow, I think I'm gonna get a massive amount out of this. So, although it is mining really fast, isn't it? Yeah. I am mining very fast. How much have I got so far? 84. Nice. Okay, so I think what I'll do is I'm going to mine out this entire asteroid of Pentaxid, and I will be right back. Back, and I think I've mined it out. It was this huge, big, massive chunk of Pentaxid that kind of wrapped around the just kept going around, and it was like, holy crap, and just, I think I've got it. We'll jump back in the SV and take a look, but let's see what we got here. Wow. Wow. Awesome. Okay, that took a while. That took a while. How many charges did that take? Let's see. That was, I started with 50 charges, we're at 41. So I had to load one in. Well, yeah, it's there's only 120 left of 9 used. So, wow. It took almost 9 full charges of a T2 drill to mine that out. So that was good. And just the fringe rock that we got from it alone was like half a stack. So we've got a lot to go on here. I think we need to turn some of this into refined pentaxid for the warp tank. So let's go into our, I'm pretty sure our mobile constructor can do that. Yep. So we'll throw that in there. And we'll get, we got like 30 spun up anyway for now. And I believe that, yeah, it's creates 2 at a time. So that'll give us a nice little stack to go on. Did I have any before? I'm not sure. Nothing there. Oh, I still got coins in that one to cash in more. That's okay. Okay, that's about it. So right on, 20. Let's fill up. Okay, so I guess what we'll do is we'll just take a quick boo around this and see if it is actually, whoops, or smash into it. Yeah, because that's brilliant. Wow, that was horrible. Probably dented me too. I'm not sure if this is a, yeah, so that looks completely done. Yeah. Okay. So, well, let's take a look at our map. Come on. Thank you. okay, so wow. That's hail moss there. That's annoying, isn't it? Okay, Izzard. And God, can we move this in and take a real closer look? So that looks like, so what's this tall? That looks like another potential, I'm not sure. Are those like temperate? See, I don't know any of these because I haven't warped anywhere yet, right? So, Islos? I don't know. Or do we go for like something obvious that's going to give us potentially better? So we have, oops, we're a desert planet with the green water. Really? I don't see. Oh, wait, all the planets look the same. Oh, I guess until you visit them. Oh, well, isn't that interesting? That's new, isn't it? But it's got these halos around them. Okay, so the halo around the desert planet was green? No. Blue, Zol. I just don't know. That's really close, though. Maricastroff Hill. That's only one. It's only one away. We could go there. And see what's there. Let's do that. Okay. Oh, I guess we should fill this up. There we go. go to our target lock. And let's jump. First jump. Woohoo! Tiny little short one, but still a jump. Okay, we have warped to an asteroid field with Neo and Cobalt. Nice. Nice. We might have to go in here and check it out. Oh, there looks like there is a trading station too. Oh, how very cool. Let's go check out the trading station. So what I'll do is I'll put a waypoint. That way it's much easier, so it's 10 clicks. Now, is there any other baddies in here? Cross anything, I'll let you know. Okay, we're coming up to the trading station here. There doesn't appear to be any excuse me, hostiles at all. I'm thinking the asteroid field should be pretty easy to scope out for the Neo and stuff, so I'm gonna definitely do that. But let's check out the trading station, shall we? Is this? Hey guys. Get on the same plane as them. There we go. So that's a doorway there. Okay. Not a big deal. We've got our. Well, that's really quick. Crooked still. That's better. Let's back up a bit here. Okay. And lots of fuel. Well, I should be okay out here. Hopefully something doesn't come by and kill it. It didn't look like there was any hostiles in this asteroid field. And it's also, I mean, not that it matters as a single player, but it's also PvE, which is interesting. So for multiplayer, this asteroid field, which is called the Martek asteroid field, be a little bit of a sanctuary with a trading station, and in multiplayer the asteroids would regen after Okay, so it shows it has gravity, so we'll just get out. Very cool. And oh, and I'm an idiot. I wanted to grab stuff to trade. Okay, so I'm hoping, let's go in here for a second. What did I have again? I have some spare armor. I got heavy armor in there. I'm wearing medium right now, but I need a spare set of medium. I think that's all I can do from that one. Rad boost. Oh, wait. Multi-tool. Yeah. Let's see if any of the guys in here will do multi-tools. They won't buy this many off me. Another suit of medium, because I've got a bunch, right? Okay, and the gold. More multi-trolls. We'll see if they'll buy that. It'll get rid of a bunch of these oxygen boost. Well, let's put these in here for now. And we'll grab more of these. Regular small open. Not weird. I'm weird. Oh, fine. Waste oxygen. Whatever. Right. Because what else did I want to put in there? I wanted to grab another boost. And just put that stuff in here for now. Oh, that can stack. Okay, I want to try and sell all that stuff. So let's go check it out. Let's see if we can do this. Looks like a lot bigger of a trading station than the tiny little meager one on the planet that we started on. Yeah, see this? I think it's a full. So what's this guy? This is the Market Cafe, I don't care. It sells food stuffs, which I don't really care about right now. This guy will buy our medium armor. Nice. There we go. Now we're in the cash. We're doing good now. What else? We've got oxygen. Will he buy oxygen? Yep. So let's sell those. Nice. What else will he sell? Or can I sell to him the rads? Nice. I'll buy more rads too. Eva, insulation. Autumn one, of course. For 10,000, they're not too bad. 13,000 to buy. No, I'm not gonna worry about them. Plastic. I've got a bunch of plastic right now. I don't think I need that. The drill charges I'm okay on now. I think. Yeah, I've got lots of pentaxid. I've got lots of everything else, right? So. This guy buy my. No. No multi tools. Now. Can I put this in here? Yep. So 115 grand. Nice. I think we can buy more heavy armor if we need it. If we can find a guy. So trading down, okay. What was this guy? Did I check him? The inner weapon. This sounds good. He'd buy the minigun. He'd buy the miniguns. Oh, I can buy heavy armor from him. Okay. So here we go. Will he buy the... He won't buy anything else. Oh, I can buy night vision. You know what? It's cheap. I'm going to do it because I don't have any. So that's cool. Mobility boost he will buy for me. He sells multi-boosts. I should buy another one. I really like them. I'll probably find more, but 8,000. 137. Well, we know where to come to buy stuff now, right? So this is awesome. So right beside our home planet, a tiny short little warp, one pentaxid. That's awesome. Okay. So not really ridiculous or anything. Let's check out downstairs. Oh, okay, so it's this design one, right? I've been in this design before, so let's see what this guy has to sell. He's got medical stuff, I bet. And we're gonna buy everything that he's got there. Stack. Cheap. Let's take them all. We stacked. Yeah, they're all stacking. No, I don't need the O2. I could sell O2 to them. That's funny. Okay, I think that's all I can get from him. I could get bandages. Yeah, why not? Why not? Okay. Nice. So that just like doubled our stock of some of the larger healing kits. Excellent. Very good. And I got rid of... Wasn't expecting to sell that much either, so that's really good. Okay. Moving right along. What's in here? Can we open this? No. So we can put, we can change our... I'm not gonna bother. I might buy the multi-boost. I might go back up and hold on and buy the multi-boost. Just cause. Slightly cheaper. Whatever. He'll buy my jetpack boost. Both of them. Nice. He's got mobility boost for... or multi-boost for about the same. Yeah, I'll buy it. Why not? What else does he have? Already made one. Won't buy a regular multi-tool. That sucks. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. And I've been through there already. That's the medic. So let's go around this way. And Buddha. Buddha, it's some alien dude. Oh, we can pick these. How's it going, buddy? How's it going, buddy? Okay. Well. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, that's just freaky. Quiet. Hey, buddy! Okay. Is this all just... Yeah, I've been... Okay. So, I guess back upstairs. There is anything... No, it's just decoration. Okay. Well, that was interesting. Is there anything upstairs? Let's take a look and see if there's anything upstairs that we missed. Well, there's guys over there. Let's go take a look. See any traders. There's a core. In fact, I can't get in. Okay. And this will be out of order, yeah. So I would have to go in and connect all these teleporters if I wanted to, or an admin can, you know, if they if you're subscribed to this scenario, you can, you'll have full access to all the YAMLs. You can go in and modify them, and connect the teleporters in weird, wonderful ways. Okay. Well, that was profitable. That was profitable. I know where to come for more heavy armor. So we'll just put these back. And then, oops, that looks real full. Yeah, that's not gonna go in. Okay, so let's try this one. Oh, might get some stacking going on. No. Wow, I got too much food. That's from picking the farms, all those plots before I zapped them. Yeah, wow, I'm doing good on food. I can't even. It's tragic. These are gonna have to spoil. That's fine. Whatever. Or you know what? No. I think I saw something. I think I can eat one thing, right? Yeah, salami. There we go. For the greater good. You know, sacrifice the few to save the many. Okay, well that was fun. And I think we're coming to the end of our episode here. So I think what we'll do is we'll pick a place, we'll warp there, and oh my goodness. So we have a lot of possibilities from here. Oops, jeez. Well, let's see, Helmos, Terraz? Patal? Let's try Terraz, it's so close. So close, right? So we're gonna warp to Terraz. It's got water. Well, I guess we'll leave it there, and we're gonna call the episode here. This is beautiful. Nice. I don't see any moon though. It's just kind of reminds me of Helmos a bit. Like it's almost like identical to Helmos, isn't it? Let's take a look. Neosath iron in the orbit and planet side. Neosath promethium cobalt iron. Okay. So, yeah. Cool. Next episode, we will have to go there and get some Neo and Sath. That's exactly what we're looking for right now, realistically. Wonder if it's worth setting up camp. There is water on that planet. Interesting. Well, I think off camera, I'll go around and find all the asteroids and maybe mine those out. So until then, I think next episode we will go check out the planet and we should get enough resources to be able to build a CV. So yeah, should be awesome. We might even do that over at the trade station because we know it's safe, right? Although most of these orbits are fairly safe. You got to be you got to be really close to a spawn, to a drone spawn or a freighter, to really have any problems. But well, guys, until next episode, you guys have yourselves an awesome day.